Hi, and welcome back to Studio Tamara, the Mystical Paintress. Today, we're painting this hidden flax field in the woods here. So it's gonna be an adventure. Come join me. I got up early and I did all my paints. Usually I do it the night before, but.
I got up, I was up late last night.
First things first here. On the side of Atlantic Street. I gotta block this in. Little reference flower.
You gonna do a close up?
Probably gonna do a couple. Probably do both, but I just like to have flowers.
That's because you're a woman. Women like flowers.
I love them.
You asked me earlier because that's what I gotta remember that.
What?
You want to do this or something? Sun comes out, this will really it'll change.
Yeah, paint fast. Gotta paint fast on days like today.
How do you do that?
Big brushes, squint. And just black it in. Darkest dark. Squint. Overcast is perfect because then you don't got to chase the light. Is she coming?
She said she might, which means she might bust an ass to come paint. Because you know her, she doesn't like it.
Well, I am negative painting in the dark spots.
view is beautiful.
Two. Really, all I'm using is greens and yellows.
Greens, different blues, different greens and yellows, and that's it right now.
That's all I'm using. That's all I'm using right now.
We were informed of some good tree tips.
Yeah.
Rusty took a lot of it home with him.
Good morning.
Hello.
We were just on a walk and saw you guys. I thought I'd tell, maybe could you tell the kids what you guys are doing?
Sure. How are you guys doing today? We're just getting started on some plans. Cam is working on it. She's painting the flowers.
Yeah, Dave's rocket.
Okay.
Yep. Keith over here, he's got a dandy going on.
Not yet. How you doing?
You're working on it, huh?
Yeah, it's going to be a dandy. He did a dandy one yesterday, so.
What a beautiful tree.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Incredible.
It is.
I guess it's for sale, but it's been for sale for a long time.
Has it?
And because the one guarantee is the sun will always change, I try to block it in as much as I can without detail, quickly. One big brush. cobalt and white, and the sun is coming out. White and cobalt. I'm actually surprised there aren't more birds singing. Usually...
they're probably tired. Miner says they get up at 4:15 and start singing.
And the females are probably the only ones. Those are just probably territory calls.
Cobalt and white. Come here. Oops, dropped the brush in the palette. Almost time for mixing purple. Boy, you gotta be careful. You can overmix it so fast. Make mud. I know, that purple and white combination that makes these kind of pop. It's tricky to mix. You gotta practice mixing a lot. So mixing this purple, let's see. Oh, got this. Don't want green. Green and red make gray. Green and red make mud. So just practice with purples and whites and different hues and keep mixing. Eventually, get a color you like. Now it's time to add the purple. Purple. So far away will be tiny line like this. And then pink. Add some pink. Pink. Purple. And just kind of put them in. Up closer, they're going to be bigger. So up close, we'll have a little more detail. Don't want to do polka dots. This is such a basic color palette.
Yeah.
Various greens and then various purples. Mix, mix, mix. So basically, I blocked it in with just mixes of greens and blues. And then the flowers are all mixes of purples and pinks. And that's it. That's minimal amount of color. And I don't want to overwork it and kill it.
Yeah, those are more of the flavors.
The first ones, though, they'll get one of these when you move over here. She has a very long arm. Hey, is this driving you crazy?
Nope. Just signing it, and then I'm all done. With this one. I don't want to overdo it. You can so quickly overdo these. My little flax field. So here we are back home. Put my plein air painting in a nice little silver frame, and you have a nice little memory of the day. Actually found out these are Dame's Rockets, not Phlox, because Dame's Rocket have 4 petals, Phlox have 5. Thank you so much for joining me. If you like my videos, please hit like and subscribe. It's free, helps my channel. Have a great day.